Currently, Rebecca makes sisal baskets for a living. Her creativity can be seen by the different colors, shapes, and varieties of bags she gets to make. She has a loving and hardworking grandson who might very well follow in her passion for handiwork creation.
Wanamaliza stress. Hata wale wako na arthritis, wananyorosha mikono wakati wanashona hizi vitu.